Hello everyone, today we will buy and install Photoshop and Lightroom. Now, first you need to open up Photoshop.com in your browser. If you want, you can start a free trial. But we'll go directly to buy now. Now, this is a little presentation. We'll go directly to choose a plan. Now, we have individuals, business, students and teachers in school and universities. Now, we'll buy this photography. It's $9.99 per month. It's a photography plan with 20 gigabytes of cloud storage, as you can see here. It's an annual plan, but it's paid monthly. And it includes Lightroom, Lightroom Classic and Photoshop. Now, we'll go directly to buy now. Here I need to enter my email address. Now it will ask you to log in into your Adobe account. Now the order is complete. I got a confirmation. Now I need to go to my email address. In the email, they send thing. They say thanks for your purchase. Get started. We need to accept the terms of use. Now you're logged in the Creative Cloud, get my first tab. We have Lightroom, Photoshop and Lightroom Classic. Let's download Photoshop. Now we need to open up the installer. Double click on the icon. And it's my Mac password. Again, I need to log in. From here, we need to choose the skill. Let's choose advanced. Select the category. Let's say hobbies and personal use, myself only, continue, desktop app, start installing. Now let's go back to the Creative Cloud and let's get the Lightroom. So we need to install first Photoshop and after that we need to continue with Lightroom. Okay, so I will pause the video and after that I will show you when I install both Lightroom and Photoshop. Now, I've installed Photoshop and Lightroom. As you can see, Photoshop and Lightroom. Also, you have Adobe Creative Cloud toolbar here. As you can see, there are more apps that you can install. And some other features. And this is how you buy and install Photoshop and Lightroom. This is the video for today. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, press the thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Bye bye.